And it's not just raising the minimum wage to a living wage. When we talk about wages in America, we must fight for pay equity for women workers. Yeah.